In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the cold Cay of Cork. We were sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper on the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of foul natty goat's tails, we had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of foul blind horses' hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost her way in the fog. And the whale of a crew was reduced down to 2, 'twas myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, and nearly tumbled over. Turned 9 times around, then the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rovers.